main one he used to play was called a talking drum. And it's called a talking drum because it has 12 tones, actually. This drum has strings that go all around it like this, and it's played here with the stick. Mm-hmm. So what happens is when you squeeze the drum like this, the pitch goes so, up.
Pitch up.
And when you loosen, the pitch goes down.
Mm-hmm.
So in this way, a long time ago, people in West African countries, and especially Nigeria, could communicate from long distances using this drum. Because they talk to each other and send messages. So that's why it's called talking drum.
Oh.